Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
I'll do my best.
Heading to one more map location. I don't know if you guys can see this, because I played a video back and I didn't see. Can you see the pointer? This is my little check, you know. Hopefully I'll remember to check, because right now the pointer is pointing at Candlekeep, and I'll move it to Nashkel, but I don't think it records. So anyway, we're here in the... That stinks. I want it to record. Okay, so right above this square, above where it says back, and then above the square, and then right above that, I'm heading for this middle one here. I'll do my best. Alright, so... Oh. Apparently I export a little bit of that to the east.
I'll do my best.
Somehow I knew you were going to say that. So we're looking for these half-ogres. I don't know if this is where they are. But we're going to be going to Nashkel soon. I figured we'll take a look at one more area first. Oh, I guess that's the ground declines there. Too steep for us to go down. Oh, there's a cave. Oh. And Xvart, or however you say that.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Some battle cry over there.
Can I help you?
Oh, jeez, get him. He regained morale. Too bad for him.
I'll do my best.
A Lynx Eye Gem. One gold. Jeez, don't break the bank, will ya? More of them. I wonder if this is where they have that camp. I think it's by a lake or like a pond. Not completely sure. Quite a bit. They're really not a challenge for us, though. Okay,
you
hit this.
Need of me?
Oh! You got hit for 3 points, right? Yeah, pure piercing damage. Can I tell you guys to?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Nature's servant awaits.
One's just still running around. So the 15 misses. Critical miss from Sapphire. They're doing terrible. Hit the damn things, okay.
For the fallen!
Oh, I thought's really not in this.
Oh.
Your life shall be mine.
Hmm. Undoubtedly.
For the fallen!
Get him! No escaping our clutches.
I can but try.
Those guys can be nickel and diming us to death. Oh my god, that one had several gold pieces. Another Lynx-eye gem. Be going in there now? Oh. They were not by the city, so I'm not sure. I thought that only happened when we were near Baraghost. Yeah, we've explored some of it. I guess we'll check it out. Tougher things usually lie inside.
I'll do my best.
Caves. I guess we're fighting one of these? Rats?
No!
Alright, a little bit tough, right?
What?
I'm hitting it again. Here I can't like that too much. 650 experience, not bad.
Fine.
What do we have here? Ooh, look, magical items. Okay, some bats, magical flail, bracers, a potion of fire resistance, and a mithril ring. Well, first sentence is, duh. A ring is a small band of precious metal that is used as jewelry. At the first glance, it appears to be a simple silver ring, but any dwarf could point out a good dozen of qualities that would tell you that the ring is made of mithril, also called true silver. So, Khalid, you busy? I'm trying to read something. Can I still... Yeah. Okay. Also called true silver and many other names besides. This remarkable metal is supple and easy to work. It can be polished to shimmer like metal. Sorry, it can be polished to shimmer like silver that never tarnishes, and it is stronger than steel. While not enchanted yet, it might be only a matter of time. Sorcerers like mithril artifacts due to the superior durability of this metal. It might be worthwhile to hold on to the ring. Then I will. Khalid says, I suppose not. What do you want to talk about? I was just wondering what Elminster was like. Why are you asking me? Well, you're a harper, you know? So I thought you'd be able to tell what he's like. You know, what his favorite story is, where he likes to spend his time vacationing, his favorite food, you know, stuff like that. Okay. I'm not sure what this whole harper thing is. I suppose we might find out as time goes on. I've been to Baldur's Gate. Do you therefore deduce that I'm a drinking partner of the Grand Duke's? Hmm. You know him that well, huh? I'm afraid so. That is the way the world actually works. Really? And here I was thinking you were the most worldly man in Sword Coast. Well, besides Elminster. Oh well, I guess you'll have to become famous yourself. Then I can claim I know you. Taken all the crap, and I'll identify it at some point. Bats.
Something up?
Yeah, we can't even attack them. Alright, well that was neat.
You have need of me? I'll do my best. If none are better.
I thought that was going to be a much bigger deal, that cave. Oh! Is this their town? Yeah, I think so. Well, one of them anyway.
Oh, my spot's really not in this.
Really?
For the fallen!
That special? It just got some good hits off? There's more. They like these Lynx Eye gems.
Yes.
We need to heal. If they stop coming.
If none are better. Give none are better.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
All right. Heal Imuin. And Khalid.
You have need of me?
No.
What you want?
You've a task?
It's, somewhat better.
Yes? If none are better.
Alright. There's probably more of them down here.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Your heart can be in it.
Can I help you?
What'd she say?
For the fallen!
Oh my.
Yes?
Sleepy time!
You have need of me?
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Now, I switch weapons, or am I just out of these?
What is it?
Bullets. Oh no. I clicked it before when I was trying to attack the bats.
Yes.
My blade will cut you down to size. My blade will cut you down to size.
Can I help you?
Name.
It's a slaughter.
You have need of me?
Name it.
Is that it?
I'll do my best.
Nope. That is not it.
What?
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Yes? Oh, I thought's really not in this.
There's another one.
No, I thought's really not in this.
Not very bright, are they? Well, slaughtering their entire village, they're probably trying to protect their young ones.
I can but try.
Nexlit, the Xvart. You monster! You kill us when we do nothing to you! Will Ursa kill you? Ursa protect us because Ursa kind! A bear? Oh, that. Oh, that bear. Okay.
Yes? Such mean outcasts.
Wait! The bear is attacking Nexlit.
Can I help you? Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Alright, second attack Nexlit.
For the Fallen!
Why is the bear attacking him? That's what I want to know. Barely injured.
I can but try.
Alright, he's dead. Now, here comes the bear.
Can I help you?
For the Fallen!
Nature's servant awaits.
Bless, right?
No! No!
Alright.
You have need of me?
Did you take that yet? He did take it.
What is it? Hurry up!
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Your life.
I'm getting weaker. I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Yeah, you're taking all your potions.
I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Gotcha.
No! I can but try. You have need of me? I can but try.
Ouch.
What?
We are attacking, yes. Right? Just want to make sure that we are attacking. Yeah, you do.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yeah, she doesn't have potions. Wow, this bear is tough.
Yes, oh, as good as done. You are the good. Nature's as good as done.
Got him. Okay, combat's over. That was crazy. We can't go in these. Let's collect all our goods. Scroll of Chromatic Orb. And we're gonna be resting, that's for sure. A blue stone necklace. Another Lynx Eye gem. Xvart slaughter. Wow. Okay.
I'll do my best.
That was Harry. Let's hope we get able to rest without being interrupted. That's not what I meant to do. Gather around the fire. Good. Yeah, I think this is where I was thinking about, guys. I've been here once before. As I mentioned, yeah, cave there. I played this way back, like about 10 years ago or something. But never finished. Didn't get actually. Barely got to Nashville. I don't think I explored anything there. Oh, there's one more. Looking to avenge his fallen tribe. That's not gonna work out for him. He must have been out hunting or something. Four Lynx Eye gems, look at that. Potion of fire resistance. 50% resistance to fire. Will last for 2 hours or until dispelled. These potions should go to this guy. I mean, I'd like to have one, but... Yeah. Lynxeye gem, right? Non-detection. Stuff. As you can see. Okay. What? Another one.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Quadruplet of them. Oh no, quite a bit more.
What is it?
They're all asleep? I think they are.
You have needed me?
I said it was running. Morale failure running.
Oh,
while laying down.
Really not in this.
That's a good trick.
I'll do my best.
Oh, scroll of sleep. That will sell. We definitely have that spell.
Yes?
All right. Any more? Yes. I don't want to use all my sleep spells, so she got hit.
For the fallen!
What?
You can count on me?
Yes, such menial tasks.
Can I help you?
No!
What is it? Such menial tasks. What?
All these misses. All these misses, damn. I only got a good roll in.
Yes?
You have need of me?
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
What you guys doing over here? Damn.
I can but try.
This protection scroll. Another scroll of sleep. That's pretty handy, though.
Can I help you?
The quick looting. Maybe we should rest again. How big is this village? How many more are there? What? Enemy sighted. Here's another one.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
The only one of us really badly injured. 20 out of 30, 9 out of 18. Vote we arrest again. Okay. The swords of our fallen foes scattered throughout
the group.
You have I can but try.
More, perhaps? Oh, yeah.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Just two? Another Lynxeye gem. Oh, okay. Got a bunch more.
What is